begin to understand, and all will know who and what I truly am.